Russian energy giant Gazprom has announced the completion of the controversial Nord Stream 2 gas pipeline. The 1,200-kilometre-long subsea pipeline will double natural gas supplies from Russia to Germany. The US has repeatedly opposed the $11 billion project, saying it would increase Europe's reliance on Russian gas and bypass key EU ally Ukraine.